if you've been watching my videos for a while, you'll probably recognize this place.